Morning, welcome to today's City Council Transportation Committee hearing. I'm Council Member Idanis Rodriguez, Chairman of this committee. Today we will be voting on two bills. The first bill is related to designing safe street, and the second bill is related to the installation of temporary bike lanes. I would like first to thank Transportation Alternative Family for Safe Street, the American Heart Association, and all advocates for the work they have done in this bill and for all the work that they have done to make our streets safe. Proposed intro 322-A, which I introduced and which currently has 43 co-sponsors alongside the support of Speaker Corey Johnson, will require DOT to develop a standard checklist of safety enhancing street design elements that the Departments of Transportation must consider for all major transportation projects. This checklist will mandate DOT to include the following aspects when redesign our street: ADA accessibility, public amenities, protected bike lanes, dedicated mass transit facilities, dedicated unloading zones, narrow vehicle lanes, pedestrian safety island, signal protected pedestrian crossing, wide sidewalks, and any other appropriate street design element to make our street safe. This Vision Zero redesigning checklist goes along with my goal, chairing this committee together with my colleague, to make our city the most walkable, pedestrian, and cycling friendly in the whole nation. Under the bill, DOT will be required to post the standard checklist on its website, and they will be allowed to amend the standard checklist by rule only to promote vehicle, pedestrians, and bicycle safety. Additionally, for each major transportation project, DOT will be required to complete a checklist stating which street design elements have been applied, and if an element has not been applied, the reason for not applying it. This important piece of legislation will provide transparency into DOT street redesigning process, not only for the current, but for the future administration. As chair of the Transportation Committee, ensuring the safety and efficiency of our streets and public transportation has been my top priority. The second bill we'll be voting today is proposed intro 1163-A, a bill introduced by Council Member Carlina Rivera, in relation to temporary bicycle lanes. This bill will require DOT permit holders performing work affecting a street segment or intersection with a bicycle lane to maintain a temporary bicycle lane. The bill will also require DOT to notify the local affected borough presidents, council members, and community board of any permits authorizing work impacting a bicycle lane. This is an important bill because oftentimes during a street construction, cyclists are forced out of their normal bike lanes and into the street or a sidewalk without being notified. I'm sorry, Council Member Kalina is not here. I would like to thank Council Member Carlina Rivera, even though she's not here, for the great job on this bill. I would like to add my name in that bill, and I will now call for a vote on proposed intro 322-A and proposed intro 1163-A and recommend a yes vote on both. Can the committee clerk please call the roll?
William Martin, committee clerk. Roll call vote, committee on transportation. Items are coupled. Chair Rodriguez.
Aye.
Deutsch.
Chair, I'll take your recommendation. Please sign me on to 1163A. I vote aye and all.
Ku.
Aye.
Menchaca.
Aye.
Richards.
Aye.
Rose.
Aye, and I'd like to be added to 1163A. Thank you.
Diaz.
Yes, and I would like to be added to both of those bills.
By a vote of 7 in the affirmative, 0 in the negative, and no abstentions, both items have been adopted by the committee.
Thank you, and we will leave it open for the next 15 minutes.